Good morning. It is Friday, September 15th. Today is the day that our conferences actually begin. And as I said yesterday, I'm really looking forward to them. Yesterday was a free day for me, and I had a chance to meet with somebody I have known ever since he was born. He's getting ready to be married at the end of this month, and we had a dinner together. It was great catching up with him and hearing about all of his plans, his excitement for the future, what he's doing right now, what he's hoping to get into, what his wife is doing, and all of her plans. It was just great to hear the excitement of a new life about to begin. God gives so many people to us in our lives, and they are in our lives in all sorts of different kinds of ways. All of them to help us, all of them to benefit us, all of us to complete us. And he has given us to other people in their lives as well. We don't do this alone, is what I'm trying to say. We are not here all by ourselves. We have been put on this earth in communion with one another. And we are to be with one another, to work with one another, to contribute to one another. If we do that, we find our lives so much more fulfilled. Be a gift to someone else today, and let someone else be a gift to you. God bless you this day and every day of your life.